President Joe Biden says he will address the nation tomorrow evening from the Oval Office. He is scheduled to speak at 8 o'clock. He'll explain his reason for not pursuing a second term. Biden announced the decision Sunday afternoon and endorsed Vice President Kamala Harris in her bid for the White House.